Yeah, we have a few tour playlists actually. One of my backing singers, Matt, is kind of been assigned tour DJ because he always brings the fire. My own personal playlists, you kind of have different energies you wanna focus in on. So before the show, I wanna get hyped up. So one of my favorite songs to listen to is Gosh by Jamie XX. It just gets the energies where they're supposed to be. And then sometimes when you wanna get a bit more spiritual and when I'm in my downtime, when I'm meditating, I listen to gospel music. Also, I love to listen to Whitney Houston, and there's a performance of All the Men That I Need, which I'll just always, always play if I want to remember the heights and levels of vocal performance. What else is on there? You know, at the end of the tour, there'll definitely be a big party playlist, which will probably involve some Drake, Lizzo, just high energy, basically, just to keep you going. And yeah, a lot of meditation music as well, just to chill you out and zen you and get your mind in the right place. But those tracks are probably the ones that we'll go to over and over again.